I'm Shauna Parsons, and here is today's Fox 12 Flash Briefing. The Oregon Health Authority has announced a second presumptive case of coronavirus in the state. The second case is an adult household contact of the first case that was announced on Friday. The person did not require medical attention and remains isolated in their home. Fox 12's Most Wanted hit and killed a person in Northeast Portland. This happened Saturday night near Northeast 42nd and Halsey Street. Police have not made any arrests, and they have not identified the person who died. And the Portland Timbers started off 2020 with a loss. They fell 3-1 to Minnesota United last night. Timbers captain Diego Valeri scored off a penalty kick, but Minnesota got 3 goals in the second half. Now here's Fox 12's Andy Carson with a look at the forecast.
Yep, lots of clouds and a few scattered showers both today and tomorrow. Temperatures going up to 48 today, 54 on Tuesday. Wednesday, we'll see decreasing clouds up to 56. Beautiful Thursday, partly cloudy to mostly sunny with a high of 60. Just in time for rain to return by Friday with a high of 50. Some more showers Saturday, but then dry Sunday. Highs over the weekend, upper 40s to low 50s. Shauna?
Thank you, Andy. For news and weather updates anytime, just download the Fox 12 app on your phone or tablet, or you can log on to our YouTube channel at youtube.com/Fox 12.